Hello friends, I hope everyone doing great. So today I'm going to show you how to make the police officer and his vehicle. Police officer is a community helper. He helps the community. He catches the bad people and put into the jail, and he helps to stop the crime. And how the policeman looks like and his vehicle he use. So today I'm going to show you how to make this officer and his vehicle. Okay, what do you need? You need construction paper. You need the white construction paper. So I'm going to make a big one, not the small. Then you can see how I make this officer. And white construction paper, yellow construction paper, blue construction paper, off-white construction paper, and the black construction paper. And I use the blue, I use blue, and I use the scissor. Okay, so first these two construction paper together. Okay, you could glue it or you could tape it. Okay, so I'm going to glue it. Then I'm going to make all the pieces. Of the officer. So I'm putting here. So you need the off-white construction paper for the face. So I'm folding this paper. Making it tough. I'm going to show you the major of the pieces I make to use for the face. So I make it more half. Then I use this to make the face. Okay, taking this one more pieces. One more pieces, then I'm going to make the face. I'm going to draw that first, then draw the face. So you want the same size, so fold the paper. Then draw it. The half circle, okay? So I fold the paper. Yes. I'm cutting the face first. The face, small, big one. Okay, I need some hair, so I'm using small. I have the small black pieces. The paper. When you need the small pieces, cut the paper in small pieces, then make it. Okay, so I'm measuring the face here, same, and cutting. Look, looks like two faces, right? Black and off-white. But I don't need the whole thing. I have to make it half. To make it half. A little bit more. So, this is my hair. Okay. And now I'm going to show you to make the hat. Make the hat. So another paper, make it half, taking the half pieces and the hat. So I'm folding this and drop. And draw. So you draw. Make it dark. You can see. Draw like this. Then I'm going to cut that. Here's my head is ready. Hat is ready, my face is ready, my hair is ready. Then I have to make the body. So I took big construction paper. So everything is ready here. Putting here. After I make it ready, then I'm going to put all everything together. Then it's the body, right? Then I'm going to make the body. So fold the big construction paper like this. Make it half. Straight line, then folding it again using the other paper, folding it again. Folding it again for the body. Then I draw the body. How you draw the body? From here, the hand is here and the hand is here, the leg and the pant is here. Make it dark, then I show you. I'm going to use this. Then you can see the line. I fold the paper, then make one side. Then I'm going to cut. Cut, right? And another thing I have to do, I have to cut over here too to make the pant. Okay, make this pant. So this is his body. This is his body. And I need the tie. I need tie. So I use another small pieces of construction paper. Then fold it. I'll measure the ties how long or how big. I think this size is good, so I make it more small. Then I fold it, then I draw the tie. You can see. And see the line, right? Then I cut. I have the tie for the police officer. So here is my tie. Okay, I could make it a little bit more big, but it's okay. Then I'm going to cut the belt. Cut the belt. Belt here. Belt here. There's something in here, the belt. Here, then I have to cut this logo. What this logo looks like, so I'm going to show you the logo, how you make this. So fold. So I need two logo, one for the hat, one for the his shirt. So I use this paper and fold it in a one fold, two fold. Then I draw. Then I draw the logo here. like this. Then I cut. Okay. Then I cut. I have the logo for the hat and the shirt. The shirt. Look for the head. I can make it a little bit small because this looks like big. Can make it a little bit small. When you see something big, could make it a little bit small to cut one more time. So this is my look. So here, hat, logo, face, and the shoes. Just make a small piece, two small pieces. Okay, then measure. So I have shoes, I have belts, and everything, right? So now I can glue it. Now I can glue it. So I'm going to glue the face first. I'm going to glue the face first with the glue. The glue. Putting the hair. Okay. Putting the hat here. Putting the hat. Hat on the head, then the logo for the head, then the body. Bring the glue here. Body. Body a little bit under the face. Okay. Body. Then the shoes. 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 The tie. The belt. Here, logo here, okay, and oh, I missed another part, this one, right? So I'm going to cut another piece of the belt, right, build, and I'm going to use two googly eyes, eye, one eye, two eyes. smiley face. Smiley face. And I'm going to draw the hands. I have to draw the hands. So body over here. And hands is like this. Body over here, line, hands is like this. See the line? Yeah. And I have to cut two hands. So I'm going to draw the hand first with the gloves. Hand first with the gloves. Then I cut, okay? So two hands in my pocket. Two hands in my pocket. Okay, get the glue here. Going to glue here. Then I make join this line here. It's like two hands. So my officer is ready. Look at my officer. Look at my officer. My officer is ready. Now I'm going to show you how to make his vehicle, the police car. Make the police car, I take another construction one side that I make it half. So I'm using the other half for the police car. Look at the police car. You see the police car? Look at the police car. Okay. So I'm going to use that. First I have to draw it. Draw the police car. I'm going to draw the police car. This car like this. After the line, okay? Then I'm going to cut. So I'm using the scraper. Making two wheels. So I'm using small paper, not the big paper. So I need and use the size. two wheels, a circle, then you cut. Make a circle, then you cut, okay? Make a circle, then you cut. So I have two wheels. What else I need? I need two windows. So another paper. I'm making two windows. Two windows. Windows. Okay. Now I'm going to glue. To glue the police car. Windows. Two windows and one, I have to make one star. Star the car. Red light. Something here. Right. The red light. So my officer is ready. And his vehicle is ready. My officer and the vehicle is ready. The policeman is a community helper. He helps the community. Can you make one? Thank you.